Picture it. You're driving down the open road. It is a beautiful day, not a cloud in the sky. And then it happens. You get a flat tire. Now, I don't know about you, but in that moment, here's what I do. I panic. I call my dad. I call my fiance. I call somebody who knows what to do. But today we are going to change that because I'm going to learn how to change a tire for myself. Let's go. All right. And fortunately for me, I've got a good friend here, Kyle Hutchins of Gateway Subaru, who's going to show me how it's done. Hey, Kyle.
How's it going? I see you got yourself in a predicament.
I do have myself in a predicament, and I think you have your work cut out for you today because I've never done this.
That's okay. If this is the hardest thing I have to do today, it's an easy day.
All right. How do we do this?
All right. So first off, not many cars come with spares nowadays.
Right.
The Subaru Onix Edition comes with a full-size spare.
Hey, that's nice.
If you reach underneath, you can feel a seam where the frame and the body are. You just line that seam up with this, and you know you've got it in the right spot every time. Slide that in there like that. And this is kind of a tedious process.
So you just twist it. You're just rolling it up there.
Yep, that's all it is. It's almost like it's a scissor jacket.
All right, can I have a try?
Yep.
All right, just make sure. So I'm just going to keep, so I just do this.
And just keep twisting it until it gets, you can feel it up in here.
And how do you know when it's done? Like, how is it up? How do you know it's up high enough?
General rule of thumb for me is the paper rule. If you can take a piece of paper and slide it in between the wheel and the road, you know you've lifted it high enough.
Okay.
There's no reason to jack it up super high. Mm-hmm. At that point, it can become kind of dangerous. Mm-hmm. Oh, yep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's good stuff.
So now you want to take it and break the lugs.
All right. Is there anything like I got to watch out for when I'm trying to break these lugs? Anything I could do to damage the tire or anything? Or
not really. You want to make sure that, like I said, you go in the pattern, that way you don't kind of bind the wheel up. But other than that, really the only thing to look out for is traffic.
I know, we're good on that. That's good.
You want to give it a go?
Yeah, I definitely want to try this. You know, Kyle, this is actually less daunting than I thought. I'm serious.
Yeah, a lot of people get afraid of having to change a tire, especially on the side of a road or a busy highway.
Yeah.
It's really not that scary of an ordeal.
Yeah.
So now that you got all the lug nuts off, now you can go ahead and pull the wheel itself off. And they can be a little heavy.
All right.
All right, now take that and roll it towards the back of the vehicle, and we'll grab our spare.
All right, so, and is there an easy way to line these up, or?
No, pretty much just doing it by eye.
Just kind of see it.
Just like that.
There we are.
Slide her into place.
Yep.
And take your lug nuts.
Yep.
And hand tighten every single one.
Oh, you hand tighten the lug nuts?
Yep. It's on there nice and tight.
Yeah.
And once this is all the way down, now we can go back to each lug nut and get it as...
Just tighten it up.
Get it real tight. And then once you know they're tight, go back around one more time.
All right.
And then, of course, if you want to, for good measure,
yeah,
you can go around and step on it.
Oh, wow. That gives a name to the word step on it.
And just like that, you're done.
Just like that. There we are. Kyle Hutchins, you're a genius.
You know, I appreciate that. But I wouldn't go that far.
All right, cool. Well, thank you so much for showing us how to do this today.
Well, thank you guys for giving me the opportunity to assist you today.
Yes.
Although I will say, if it was me, I wouldn't have done any of this. I just would have hit the blue button for Subaru Starlink to come have them do it for me.
You didn't tell me that. All right, awesome. There we go. Tire is great. Back to you guys.
I think we both, our fathers taught us how to change a tire.
Yes.
But I haven't done it in many years.
Wait, I do this first? Oh, I do that first. Okay. Yeah.
I don't know.